This is a two-parter. I'm sorry I didn't mention that in the beginning, but this is a two-parter video. So now let's continue. Okay, we're gonna take our other band like that. We're gonna take our other band like that and over. Now we're gonna go this way. Go there like that. Up there, like that. I'm gonna try to go all the way underneath it. Like that. And we're gonna go up and over. Go up and over. Then we're gonna go up and over. It might be a little hard to get them on where the ear is because there's a lot of ants packed into there. So now let's go. Okay, here we go. And we're gonna try to get the other band over like that. Go up from here. Like that. And now we're gonna do our slip knot, which is where you take the band from the bottom of it and okay, like that. Up. You take it over with your hook. You're gonna take it like this, and you're gonna pull on it like that. Now let's take this off our loom. There. Just gonna take it off like this. Keep on going. Like that. Now we're just gonna take this off like I am right now. We're gonna go over like this. I know it looks really weird right now. It's like, oh my gosh, what did she teach me? It's like Frankenstein, but it's cuter and it's, oh, and it's adorable. Promise you this will not come out as bad as it's looking right now. Promise you. Okay, see? When you turn around, it's not that bad. Now you should have something that looks like this. So yay, we made it. Now we're gonna add our last few finishing touches. Okay, let's begin. We're going to take... I strongly suggest that you use my first ring video up because that teaches you how to make the little ball right here for him. So yeah, use that. So you're gonna use that to make it. So you're gonna, your first one's gonna be a blue rubber band. Then you're gonna make it like this. One, two, three, and, oh, where'd my fourth one go? Oh, here it is. And we're gonna do it like that. Now we're gonna take one of our C-clips right here, and go right there. We're gonna put our C-clip. And we're going to take our other end, we're going to put it right there like that. Now we're going to pull it right there like that. And now, to get him on here, we need another C-clip. Or you could try to do it with one C-clip, which I learned didn't work very well. Anyway, you put put another C-clip on the blue band. Then you get into where you think is close to where the ball is in the film. And then you can take this band. You can find it in here. You can take it and stretch it back. That, and you've got that. Now let's fix his ears, because you're probably thinking, oh, he looks like an alien, which he is, but he doesn't look right. Doesn't look like he did in the film. We're going to make him look like that. So what you want to do is you want to take one side of your hook and put it in there like that. Then you're going to take the other side, and then you're going to take one rubber band. Pull those both through like that. Oh, I think I picked up another one. Let me get that off. Now you're going to go through and you're going to take that band. Gonna make a slip knot. So just make a slip knot right there. You're going to do them on both sides. Something like that. Right there where it's purled up like that. Now we're going to go to the other side and do the same thing. So I'll leave you to it. Look like this. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see other videos from me, don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you later. Bye!